MRSA, staph, and salmonella, norovirus, E. coli, and shigella. Washing your hands will help out, no doubt. Eradicating germs is what I'm talking about.